everyone. I'm in San Francisco's West Portal District, known for its locally owned businesses, bars, and hidden gems. And today, I'm outside of Ballast Coffee, known for being the only place in San Francisco that serves Barako coffee. So let's go check it out.
Here at Ballast, focused on darker, like medium to darker roasts. You know, we like the taste of our coffee bolder, roastier, kind of more traditional. Barako is a word that we use colloquially that describes anything bold and strong. The literal translation of Barako is wild boar.
Barako is a bean native to the Philippines and small parts of Malaysia and Vietnam. Owner and manager of Ballast Coffee, Paolo Araneta, dreamed of one day introducing the Barako bean and its unique taste to the United States.
We source everything from Cavite and Batangas in the Philippines. The beans are shipped over here. We get them shipped green, which means unroasted. And we roast everything locally in South San Francisco, so less than 15 minutes away. It feels like the best of both worlds, right? Like, we've got green beans coming from the Philippines, and we roast it less than 15 minutes away from our shop. A lot of people in this community come in, they try Barako for the first time, and that's all they order moving forward. It's the kind of coffee that really, you know, adds a skip to your step in the morning. The great thing about Barako is no matter what type of dairy or sweetener you put up against it, you still really taste that coffee.
This summer, Ballast is expanding their menu, adding three new Barako-infused drinks: Ballast Cappuccino, Ballast Latte, and Barako Crush, a Barako cold brew shaken with calamansi and a homemade sweetener, and topped off with Pellegrino. To stay up to date on everything new Ballast is offering, follow their Instagram at ballastcoffee or find them at www.ballastcoffee.com.